The Pinpoint Weather Beast has been traveling all over Colorado today to keep a close eye on those conditions. FOX31's Gabby Easterwood has been on the road all day. She joins us live with a close look at how things look in her neck of the woods. Gabby, where are you and what does it look like?
Yeah, Erica, we have been in the Pinpoint Weather Beast all afternoon and through the evening, but we decided to step out and give you guys a look. We're actually right off of I-70 in the Genesee area, and we have definitely seen those slick areas that Dave was just speaking about. A lot of people taking things a little bit slower this evening for their commute home. We actually saw some snow plows heading north on 70, east on 70 as well, and kind of slowing down traffic with that as well. But we were actually over in Evergreen just a little bit ago, a couple of hours ago, and we got some video of what those conditions looked like over there as well. And you can see, again, slick roads, a lot of snow accumulating there on the ground, on the roads, as well as off of the roads. So again, a lot of plows out this evening. Again, a lot of snow accumulating there. So something that you're definitely going to want to keep in mind for your morning commute tomorrow, as these temperatures are going to continue to be low throughout the evening. So you could have a little bit of ice and a little bit more of those slick conditions for your morning commute as well. But back here on 70, we haven't seen any accidents. We haven't seen any major delays at this time as well. So it looks like people are taking things slow. Again, those snow plows also slowing people down on 70 as well. So we'll continue to monitor these conditions throughout the evening, and we'll also have looks in the morning for your morning commute as well. Live in Genesee, Gabby Easterwood, FOX31.
Gabby, thank you.